Barnaby Slade, counting all the money he's made, closing his deals in a new set of wheels, but the workers aren't getting paid. They haven't had a holiday for so long. Look at Emily Plum, counting all the favors she's done, cooking the books while maintaining her looks, so she knows he'll never give her one. It used to be a lot of fun working for Barnaby Slade. No, it don't sound funny when you talk about money with Barnaby. Look at Barnaby crack. He's lost another £1,000 at the track. The mortgage is due, there's a hole in his shoe, and his hair has stopped growing back. Whoever thought a little bed was so bad. Having a flutter with her bread and butter is something that she can't abide. She thinks of all the times she lied working for Barnaby Slade. Barnaby Slade. No, it don't sound funny when you talk about money with Barnaby. Talk about money with Barnaby.